Imagine that you gave a valuable gift to a friend. How would you feel if he threw your gift into the trash, or even worse, used the gift to harm someone? You would feel hurt. Jehovah has given us the gift of free will. So he must feel hurt when he sees people misuse their freedom and make bad choices or harm others. The Bible said that in the last days men would be unthankful. 2 Timothy 3:1 and 2. So how can we show that we are thankful for our precious gift from Jehovah? And how can we avoid misusing it? All of us have the freedom to choose our friends, our dress and grooming, and our entertainment. However, we could use our freedom as an excuse to make choices that God does not like, or to follow the trends of people in the world. 1 Peter 2:16 reads, "Be as free people, using your freedom not as a cover for doing wrong, but as slaves of God." Instead of using our freedom as an opportunity to do what is wrong, we should use it as an opportunity to do all things for God's glory.